Hello YouTube, back with another one. Cue my intro, please.
I'll do the best I can with what I got.
Oh!
Welcome back to my channel. Got some R&B on the menu today and continuing more of the incomparable, the legend, the icon, Stephanie Mills. I've only done her one time and the song was, "What you gonna do with my loving? Tell me now." So, love that joint, love that record. So super excited to be doing no more Stephanie Mills, and the song and video we're reacting to today is called The Medicine Song. So I have no idea what this is going to sound like, the fact that a title track such as The Medicine Song. So who knows, but with Stephanie, I know I'm going to get me some vocals. So if you have not checked out my previous Stephanie Mills and my other R&B reactions, make sure you check those out. And also, if you are eclectic just like me, you love just music in general and love all genres, check me out. And if you like it, hit the like button, tap it. If you like, subscribe, tap, click, remote, whatever you're watching me on. I hope you enjoy, and without further ado, let's hop right on into it. Stephanie Mills, The Medicine Song, let's go. All right, Stephanie. Hey. All right, girl. Sexy nurse, I see it. And I don't know, this song a little bit too 80s for me. This sense on crack. Let's go.
Dangerous and no surprise and staying wise to you. Shady walks and midnight stops have showed me what to do. Kept my cool, this ain't no fool, you're faking this and weird. I know how to keep you out, cause I know where you've been. Mama's gonna give you something new. Every time I think you're mine.
Okay, so I don't know, this was probably with the gays. It's very campy. This is a campy song. So This is something unique to hear from Stephanie, because from what I've always heard, it's been very R&B. So the fact that I'm hearing a 80s camp record from Stephanie, I'm actually enjoying this, even though it's very camp. And this video is very hilarious. But when you've been bad, baby, oh so bad, baby, and there's only one thing can be done. Hey, you want a little bit of this medicine. Hey, just a touch of, you want a little bit of this medicine. Ooh. Let's go.
Up to something new. I've done almost everything to try to get to you. All my friends are just games and are helping me along. I just keep on wondering, what am I doing wrong? There is only one thing left to try. Do it again, do it again.
Shout out. My girl, always showing respect to the king, Michael. That's why Stephanie will always be family. Y'all saw that moonwalk? My girl, always showing love to the king. Let's go.
It's here, I'm sure I can't wait long. mama's gonna give you some medicine. Just a little touch. You need a little bit of this medicine.
Oh, my medicine.
Hey. I'm gonna definitely throw tens up. So even though it is too 80s out for me and it is a little too campy for me, I'm gonna still throw tens up, cause for a black female in the 80s to have a budget to even do a music video of this caliber, shouts out to Stephanie once again, shows her legacy, shows her icon. Then number two, them ad-libs. I got the cure. Mama's gonna give you some. Mama's gonna give you some medicine. So ad-libs on live. And yeah, I mean, I love what Stephanie did with the record. Like, she definitely made me love the record. Like, even though it is, whoo, since on steroids, crack, heroin. Stephanie did a nice job with the song and really just made it her own and made it in a very nice dance record. So y'all drop it in the comments. Y'all let me know how it did on the charts. I'm sure this was a hit on the dance charts. It had to have been. Had to, child. And what do y'all think about this song? What other Stephanie Mills records should I be checking out? And I will see y'all for the next one.